Hi, I'm Melissa Becker with Razor Vision, and today I'm here with Katherine Grable. So you won SEC Gymnast of the Year and all SECs. How does that feel, and how does that build your confidence?
It feels great to go to a competition like that and to get such great awards and great honors. So, you know, it really builds my confidence, and I'm really excited.
And then going into regionals, you have that confidence. How is the home crowd going to help out?
It's going to give us so much more energy, and we love competing at Barn Hill. You know, it's our home. We're just used to competing there, so I think it's going to give us a great advantage.
And then what have you been doing to get ready for regionals?
We've been doing a lot of team assignments that are kind of like testing our mental toughness so that when we go into that arena on Saturday that we're ready for anything that comes.
So how excited are you to get to throw out the first pitch at the baseball game tomorrow night?
I'm really excited. I practiced last week to get the throwing down because that's not my sport. I'm not very good at it, but I'm excited.
Well, good luck with that. And for more on Arkansas gymnastics, go head on over to ArkansasRazorbacks.com.